I've said that we will be taking only 10 participants. But kept seeing why putting short po ala lebunang bong pen. Lasi ni lipat air lebih pen ala lebunang hang poni po. Okay, now the first contestant who is selected for the final round is contestant number one. Congratulations, contestant number one. You are also selected for the final round, contestant number one. Congratulations, contestant number one, for your selection to the final round of Miss Caribbean Long 2020. Congratulations, contestant number one, for your selection. Next contestant who is selected for the final round is contestant number two. Congratulations, contestant number two. You are also selected for the final round of this Miss Caribbean Long 2020. Many, many congratulations to contestant number two for your selection to the final round. Gratitude must be extended to her for participation here. And the next participant who is selected for the final round is contestant number four. Congratulations, contestant number four, for your selection to the final round of Miss Caribbean Long 2020. Contestant number four, she is also selected for the final round. For the final round is contestant number 8. Congratulations, contestant number 8, for the selection to the final round of Miss Caribbean Long 2020. You are also in the top 10 Miss. Contestant number 8, you also got selection for the final round. Okay, now the next contestant who got the selection is contestant number 17. Congratulations, contestant number 17. You also got selection for the final round. Contestant number 17. Congratulations. Many, many congratulations to contestant number 17 for your selection. And the next contestant who's got selection for the final round is contestant number 9. Congratulations, contestant number 9. You also got selection for the final round for the final round is contestant number 16. Congratulations, contestant number 16. Contestant number 16, you also got selection for the final round of this Miss Caribbean Long 2020. Wish you all the very best for your future. And the next participant is contestant number 15. Contestant number 15, you also got selection in the final round of this Miss Caribbean Long 2020. What about you for out of 10? And the next participant who got selection for the final round is contestant number 12. Congratulations, contestant number 12, for your selection the final round of this Miss Caribbean Long 2020. And the contestant number 12 also got selection in the final round. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have 9 participants who have got selection for the final round. And we have last participant, but not least, last participant who got selection for the final round. Who will be this lady? Okay, now, and she is don't mind, you haven't got selection for the top 10, but in the days to come, Kajiro Hampi Memorial Talent Hunt Society will be organizing different events, including this Miss Caribbean Cup the next year also. So all the very best for your future and for the next year also. So thank you so much to all the participants for your kind participations.